I never lived on the water. I hung out on the streets at night, on Friday, Saturday nights when the town was full of bars and slot machines and drunken sailors. It was a different place. It wasn't a bad place, he said, but it wasn't a place about ducks and boats and crabs and oysters. It was the inside of the beast. I found that to be noble and dignified and worth talking about. We made a film of the Governor Thomas Johnson Bridge being built over into Solomon's Island. We knew it had to be documented. That's extraordinary foresight on the part of these people. We knew that the bridge was going to radically change the feeling in the county. State Highway Administration happened to just catch this image as this last span is being pulled up. And it just encapsulated, but they did it on very bad photography paper. So it's like crumbling and disintegrating. We've made lots of scans so that it will survive. Do y'all remember Save-On? Save-On, you know, Save-On is now, I think the Save-On gas stations are actually owned by the Oneida Indian Nation. You might have heard about them lately because they're the ones that are bringing the lawsuit on the Redskins. But there was a Save-On here. And art became one way to think about what's the meaning of Save-On. This I found in my husband's uncle's possessions when he died. I don't know who painted or did this or silkscreened it. And I'll show you another one that's a little bit more famous. But the idea was to go out and take Great Mills Road and try to see the beauty in Great Mills Road. And then this one is the more famous one. This was done by Sue Jones, who was an artist, and she's deceased now, but she did some amazing art, and she was a student at St. Mary's College who adopted the county as her own. And you know, Lynn Irwin, if you know Lynn Irwin, Lynn Whitson, she has written an extraordinary essay that's in that journal on the meaning of Save-On for our community. And you know, I drive by where, was it around Queen Anne's Apartments? Is that where, you know, and I just think, wow, that was, you know, Commissioner Jarbo sometimes joked, remember when he joked about Rosie's being a historic site? And you know, maybe we don't want to keep Rosie's as preserved, but these places were part of what gave meaning to who we are. Now,